And this one is called Mussel Memory. And now that you know a little bit about me, you know that I'm spelling Mussel, M-U-S-S-E-L. Andreas Capellanus taught that the word love comes from the word meaning to fish. I lost a fish off a bridge on the eastern shore. There's a picture of me on a rampart holding a flounder. My hair is disheveled and my chest is puffed. I'm holding the flatfish by the tail and motioning to my cousin, who was to die before his daughter turned two. I had plans that night to borrow a towel and lie down under the pier with this lousy Towson girl to unleash the lost longing in her face. But I had a love and could not be untrue.